My grandfather, August Isles, was a German immigrant. Used to be Ilse in Germany. And he worked for the DWP Railroad. He married a Norwegian immigrant, Inga Zachariasen. And they had six kids, including my father. And he worked for the DWP Railroad, where he was a night foreman in the Roundhouse. For those of you that are younger, that's where they fixed the trains. I learned a few years ago that he used to sneak the hobos in at night, let them sleep indoors on those cold Minnesota nights. Which, anybody from Minnesota here? We have a few Minnesotans, I know.
Yeah.
And we know they start on August 1st every year, those cold nights. And they go around until the 31st of July. Pretty predictable. We have bumper stickers that say, "Visualize global warming." From 7 to 7, every night of the week, fixing trains in the Roundhouse, I work on my feet. And I told my children, I hope the bed bugs don't bite. And I got hobos sleeping in the Roundhouse. They are soldiers and lawyers, and I believe what they're saying. And I'll rouse them at 4, and they'll head down the line. My hobo's sleeping in the Roundhouse tonight. Good night, my hobos, rest your vagabond. For if you stole an hour, you'll be all right. My hobo's sleeping in the Roundhouse tonight. Well, they hired a new man to work as a guard. Every morning at sunrise, he checks out the yard. But for now, I won't trust him, though he seems pretty nice. 'Cause I got hobos sleeping in the Roundhouse tonight. Good night, my hobos, rest your vagabond. Stolen eyes.
hobos sleeping in the roundhouse tonight.
Good night, boys.
Yeah.